Hey guys, and welcome to the Igloo Today, and today we're going to be talking about one of the most meta-changing things when it comes to Conan Exiles, especially when it comes to this patch update. So we're going to begin. So instead of showing you on how to do the dungeon and everything else, the easiest way to explain this is that as soon as you jump to the new area, make sure that you claim all this stuff, especially for the improved fishing, as well as for any kind of crustacean. But you won't be needing crustacean because that won't be giving you the buff. What will be giving you the buff, on the other hand, is going to be the strongest thing. So instead of getting all these elixirs, running around, getting all this kind of powder, all you need to do is just have your fish ready. Okay, make sure that you have a cooler. Okay, to make sure that you have all this stuff ready. Just one ice and have all your food in there. You don't need to worry about it. So the reason why this is so powerful is that it's not only for strength, okay? It is not only for having everything to be viable when it comes to your hardiness, especially with the eel, the anglerfish, and the catfish. Those are the three most strongest things, especially when it comes to PvP. The reason why is that you not only get hardy, which is something that was locked behind the Halloween event, but on top of that, you not only do that, but you have these crazy combos that you can possibly be doing. One of the best combos that you can be doing, especially with this new update, is the healing spear. The healing spear mixed with all these kind of feud mutations. As soon as you get out of an engagement in a fight and you make sure that you have a set antidote on you so that it does not harm you in that way, or you have a cure-all. Personally, I would rather have set antidote because they use both of the same kind of category. And you would then, at that point, be able to heal almost instantly by the time you get out. Now, of course, if you have, like, tea, your iced tea, herbal tea, or something of that line, and then you stack it with just exotic haunches, and you make sure that you have that in your best regard, you can heal as quick as you possibly can. On top of having that spear. The spear is just so that you can get that little bit extra while you're there. But at the same time, as soon as you get that, it's game over for most people. Especially if you have that in your arsenal and you have an armada of like maybe 5-6 different people. Or you're going around PvPing on official servers or even private servers if they allow like PvP to that extent. Now, to that regard, at the same time, you gotta still worry about your spacing and everything else. This only makes the game easier and meta-changing. The main thing that was meta-changing is Hardy, which gives you 100 extra health. 100 extra health will always help no matter what build you have. Because, again, 100 extra health just makes you last that much longer in a fight. It might just be one swing. It might be two swings, depending on what kind of health status you're at. It might just be that little bit that could have saved your life at that one situation in fight that was able to get you to be away. Having that extra 100 changes everything, especially in a PvP scenario game like Conan Exiles. And again, this is probably one of the best patches when it comes to making ease of having food. If you have this improved fishing net, okay, and this improved kind of area of effect, you not only get the fish that you need for this effect, but then you also have every other fish that you had prior. So you can still press them to have oil. You can still be able to cook them so that you can feed to any of your animals, especially for what you need. You can still give it to your thralls in order for them to actually, like, have enough food and make sure that they're okay, especially if you have that setting on still. And it just will keep going on and on. You have such an abundance of use for these fish nets on top of everything else. It's ludicrously insane. And this is one of the best things that could have happened when it comes to Like, just the setup is that as soon as the meta changes, people will come back into the game because people will experience it. So much has changed throughout all of Conan Exiles that this is just a breath of fresh air. And if you guys like this kind of content, please leave a like, leave a comment down below. And if you really want to support my stuff, Teespring is also down below. And have a good one, everybody.
Peace.